scary stuff. Shit boys for life. Oh, might actually have some decent ping then. Yep. I think what it means really is that if we die, we can't blame it on latency. Exactly. Shit ping, what you gonna do? It's a clue. Yeah, let's go to the one to the right. It's closer. Some hives on the left. Bee bitches. One of them water monster things in the water. It's gunfire over to our left. Excuse me. I don't know. Should have looked this up, but I don't know if there's like drop off on the bullets. Gunfire to our right, or is that you? Yep. Is that you shooting? Next clue's right in front of us, which is where the gunfire was coming from. Way to our left now. Some crows on the hay bales on your right, Simon. Oh, is that the house? You mean the big barn? Right. Where? See anybody? You shooting? Did you make it through the building okay? No one there. Did you get the clue? Is it your finger? Okay, well, we're heading the right way. I'm guessing that's the way they've headed as well, though. Papers open. Me? Jesus, that was you. That you? Smoke coming from over there, something's been on fire. Don't hit it on your own, wait for us to catch you. You have. Alright, cool. We can head out that way then. To the west. Dead zombies here, so they can't have come through that long ago. Yep, there's gunfire from ahead of us. Attacking, I'm assuming, the boss. Or each other. I have. Yeah. Got that right in the head. I'm gonna move around so I'm not in the same place as I was. Who's shooting? You shooting at a person? Okay. I just heard someone go, ah! Still hear them. Flanking round to the side. See if I can get a better view of them. Okay. Yeah, there's a door open. Okay. Alright. Yep. Makes sense. I'm behind you. But far away, right? It must be fairly close because they're banished in the same building as you. Okay, well, I can't. I'm outside, I can't. Okay. Okay, well, I'm miles away, and I'm. Let me push up to you. They've shut the gate that was open that I was looking at. So. One as well, set him on fire. Yep. Okay. Can I pick one up? Yep. Right here. What do you want to do? Do you want to head straight north? We're basically in the middle, so straight north. Yep, yep, yep. Yeah, I think I got him in the head as well, so he definitely went down. Yeah. What are you shooting at? Where? Hellhound, Hellhound. Yeah. He just killed it mid-air, that's pretty special. Saved your ass. Yeah. We're heading slightly too far one way, we need to go. Chuffed about that. You alright, Simon? Oh, I've gone in the long grass. There's fucking bee bitches everywhere. I'm alright. Right, we're at the extraction point, Simon. Right, I'll stand in the bushes and cover you first in case. Right, let's just go. I couldn't see anyone with the last of my dark sight, so. Tomasz Whitby lives to ride another day. Yeah.